For me, hey, his grace. voice of God for you to be connected. Wisdom plus labor minus grace is in vain. make it pure and bright. We shall be with Jesus in his kingdom. Clean up your heart, make it pure and bright. We shall be with Jesus in his kingdom. Clean up.
Clean up your heart, make it pure and bright. We shall be with Jesus in his kingdom. Clean up your heart, make it pure and bright. We shall be with Jesus in his kingdom.
Clean up your heart, make it pure and bright. We shall be with Jesus in his kingdom. Hallelujah.
Soon and very soon, the trump of God shall sound. Only those with pure heart will go with him. I say very soon, the trump of God shall sound. Only those with pure heart will go with him. Are you ready?
Clean up your heart, make it pure and bright. We shall be with Jesus in his kingdom. Clean up your heart, make it pure and bright. We shall be with Jesus.
Whatever we do, whoever we think we are, let us bear it in mind, this world is not our home. Whoever you are, no matter what you have, always bear it in mind, this world is not your home.
Clean up your heart, make it pure and bright. We shall be with Jesus in his kingdom. Clean up your heart,
serve the Lord with joy. Keep to your faith. All your good labor shall not be in vain. Serve the Lord with joy and keep to your faith. All your good labor shall not be in vain.
Clean up your heart, make it pure and bright. We shall be with Jesus in his kingdom. Clean up your heart,
brethren. It is time to clean up, because very soon the trumpet of God shall sound, and only those with pure heart shall see the Lord. Also, brothers and sisters, do not forget that your body is the temple of the Holy Ghost. Therefore, you are expected to keep it holy, and by so doing, the devil shall do you no harm. For God is faithful and holy.
No, you not, you are the temple. No, you not, you are the temple. No, you not, no, Oh, you know you are the temple. You are the temple of the Holy Ghost. Yes, I know. Yes, I know I am the temple. Yes, I know. Yes, I know I am the temple. Yes, I know. Yes, I know I am the temple. I am the temple of the Holy Ghost. Oh, yes, I know.
I'm addicted, I'm committed to him. I have decided
where long ago to follow him. I'm sure you know.
Know ye not, you are the temple. Know ye not, you are the temple.
I am very sure.
Know ye not, you are the temple. You are the temple of the Holy Ghost. Don't you know, you are the temple.
I know.
Don't you know, you are the temple.
Yes, I know.
Don't you know, you are the temple. You are the temple of the Holy Ghost.
Yes, I know, I am the temple.
Babe,
I dey hear you now.
Okay. Imagine I make it up.
Give me the name, talk to me.
You can't let me have 4 cars only, you go take it up.
4 cars now?
1 month. You can never hear me. You go 4 cars.
Nah, it's
I'm telling you.
Hello.
gasi onye ndidi nwe mmeri were ndidi n'okwukwe ebere Chukwu ndị sike n'ihe nke anyị na-eme emesịa ọ gadị mma oke echiche ajọka akwa ọ na-ebute kwa ọbara mgba n'elu gịnị ka iji chọọ igbu onwe gị n'ihi oke nchekasị o onye ndidi nwe mmeri were ndidi n'okwukwe ebere Chukwu ndị sike n'ihe nke anyị na-eme emesịa ọ gadị mma ewo onye echiche ka m jụọ gị bụrụ ma ihe echi ga-abụ onye ma ihe echi ga-abụ were ndidi dabere na Chukwu echiche Chineke kwasara gị ebe echiche ọma ekwela echiche gboo gị n'ihi ihe echi ga-abụ
oge Chukwu ka mma onye gwụla onwe ya n'ihi ihe nke ụwa nọgide si ike na-ekpere emesi ya ọ ga-adị mma
Oh, yeah. not put your hands together and celebrate Jesus? For he's ever faithful, and ever present her in times of need. Hallelujah. Sacrifice of praise. You've made everything to turn around for my good. You've given me favor on measure. You've made everything to turn around for my good. You've given me favor on measure.
Problem.
talking to you. Hey, you girl, I'm talking to you. Hey, you babe, I'm talking to you. What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm talking to you. Hey, you boy, I'm talking to you. Hey, you guy, I'm talking to you. What are you doing? I'm talking to you. Hey, you girl, I'm talking to you. Hey, you babe, I'm talking to you.
On this area of faith. For me, I have gained more insights on this topic today. But my question is this: you mean with God all things are possible?
Exactly, that is the word of the Lord.
So I can speak to any mountain that is blocking my progress and they will be removed?
Sure, when we hear the word of the Lord and act upon them, by faith they will yield to our heart desire.
That whosoever shall say unto this mountain, be thou removed and be cast into the sea, and shall not doubt in his heart, but shall believe that those things he says shall come to pass, he shall have those things he says. And the preacher said, when the preacher was teaching to us about faith, that if we shall say to the mountain, move and vanish away, it shall be so. This is moment of reality. G mountain, I give the decree according to the book of Mark 11 verse 23 that I shall say to the mountain, be thou removed and be cast into the sea, and it shall be so. You mountain, be thou removed and be cast into the sea. Because I'm a servant of God and because I'm a child of God, I give you the decree, move, disappear.
disappear, be cast into the sea. My soul can see. Mountain, disappear. Move, be cast into the sea. Mountain, mountain, the Bible tells me that I shall decree a thing and it shall come to pass.
Rumor. R-U-M-O-U-R. Rumor. What is rumor? Oxford Advanced Learner's Dictionary defines rumor as a piece of information or a story that people talk about but that may not be true. I repeat, a piece of information or a story that people talk about but that may not be true. The people spreading the rumor are called the rumor mongers. No one has succeeded without having this bitter experience. I started receiving mine since 2005. As little as I was that time, suddenly there arose a very ugly rumor that I rejoice it was is dead, and it was news everywhere. As a little girl, there was nothing I could do about it than to cry. I was not sick. I did not have any accident of any kind. Then how come about this rumor? I was weeping. How can they say that I'm dead while I'm alive and in perfect health? To God be the glory. However, they have refused to go to sleep. They have released another version of rumor. This time, they say that I, Rejoice Iweze, is pregnant.
Maybe I have become another Virgin Mary who became pregnant without knowing a man. This is funny.
Do you know, in December 2008, we were invited for a program at Enugu by the Executive Governor of Enugu State, His Excellency Dr. Sullivan Chimere, executive boss with government officials and armed mobile policemen were sent to pick us for the program. While we were still on our way, my dad began to receive calls that they had that we had been arrested by policemen. There are so many busybodies in the land. I wonder the kind of joy they derive in gossip and rumor.
Oh, many, many years ago, I wandered like a sheep without the shepherd. My friends abandoned me, saying I am a dropout. My people looked down on me, saying I am a disgrace. My neighbors mocked at me, saying I am a dustbin. But Jesus found me, sanctified me with his precious blood. Now I feel okay. Oh, I'm okay. I'm alright. With blood of Jesus, I am feeling alright. I'm okay. I'm alright. With blood of Jesus, I'm feeling okay.
My name is Mr. Obed. I'm a Congolese. I stay in Congo, Congo Kinshasa. I just came in here in Nigeria to see the Destiny Kids. In my country, the Destiny Kids are big stars. When you talk of Destiny Kids, don't take Destiny Kids like just small children. Because when you play Destiny Kids, you play Destiny Kids music there in my country, your child will not go out again. If care is not taken, your child may not even go to school that day because of the Destiny Kids music. So Destiny Kids in Congo, they are big stars and people love them. There are many people in my country who would like to organize a show or invite the Destiny Kids over. There are so many people.
Merci beaucoup, Kalamilité, ma Destiny Kids, ma Royana Congo, ma Robette la Bisso, concert à Moumène et la Congo, close la production à Bino, merci.